God made these turkeys in such a way where he gobbles and the hen comes to him. Okay? He just sits up there on the limb. And the hens come to him. Now guys, how many of you had that back in the day? All you had to do was gobble and the women come running to you. Anybody besides Jonathan? My man right there. I see you. You doing good? Good to see you. Glad you're here. Here we are, boys. That's that gobble, okay? If you hear something worrying and gobbling, then you need to gobble at that sound. That's what you got. That's good. He saw it. You weren't supposed to see her landing. He saw it. Hey, welcome back. Good to see you back. All right. Have these ladies do their thing on the hen calls. Now you ladies with the mouth calls, you put those in your mouth. Listen, they're gonna go in just like this. Okay? And you shove it to the roof of your mouth with your tongue. You hold it to the roof of your mouth with your tongue, and you're gonna go. You're gonna blow air over the top of your tongue, roof of your mouth. Somebody's got a stinking smartphone out here to video this. It could get viral right here, watching her try to run a turkey call. It could get good. So you're just trying to. No, you don't cough and cough. Go.